When I first got into magic, it was an underground phenomenon. Now everybody's like, pick a card, any card. I shot my full load with the first hand I played. I'd be a monkey in a box hanging with the David Blaines. I'd be swimming with the sharks, mouths full of razor blades. But I'm not, I got out of that game, escape artist. I talk till I'm red in my face with strain polyps. I'll rock till I'm out of my range, then raise octaves. I play through the pain and remain conscious, refraining from commenting on the lame compliments and the petty criticisms from those who ain't accomplished even one-fifth of some of the shit I made progress with. I'm leaving naysayers stumped like rainforest. After years of pulling rabbit ears out my pants pockets, I'm not revealing any tricks or trades, just there ain't no magic in the breakdown, baby.
Laughing and make them all see what I find, I'm all life and I started to give them a look. None of them giving a damn, so I guess that I'm sitting in the middle of an unread book. Letters are falling apart, but the sentence is standing, they're running, they're worrying, it's time and it never been missed. Set it for miss, ready to miss, interpreted is funny and stirring, a sentence of solitary confinement. Results in a death sentence, it's filling my running assignment. I'm just wondering where my time went. It pulled a disappearing act in every single assistant I ever had, got sorted in half.
Cause they never paid attention, but I can't afford to laugh. Cause I'm looking for my break and an autograph from a cast. But I'm short on staff, so all I ask volunteers in the crowd, show a little bit of audience participation now. When I say hip, you say shut the fuck up, we ain't saying shit. And I respect it, check it, get a flair for the dramatic exit. A fashionable entrance late to my own arraignment. Oh, the self-destructive things that I do for entertainment. My folks gave me this heart, your broken heart is my palate. While I was out honing my craft, you was disowning the talent. This is why you still live at home, and I bought this house off my parents. I'm getting ahead of myself, I see the hair on my back. I'm on the road reading Kerouac. Poems versus better raps, I think to myself, what's worth remembering versus defending the size of my manhood or confessional canned goods.
It's happening to make them all see, but I find them alive, but I decided to give them a look. None of them give it a glimpse, and I guess that I'm sitting in the middle of an unread book. Letters are falling apart, but the sentence is standing, the warning, the warning is permanent, never been missed, it's been missed, worded and missed, interpreted is funny and stirring, a sentence of solitary confinement. Results in a death sentence, I'm still in my writing assignment. But none of this is getting told in confidence, I reckon I've been confidential records just to hold the listener's attention.
I'm a veteran of spatial relationships. Clip your wings to fit you in, head shrinking magician. Shape shifting reptilian turn body contortionist. Orphanages started offering torches to abortion clinics. I lost acquaintances in a morgue of lady friends. Agenda bent the heaven sent angelic devil boy.
The God's androgynous.
I'm looking marvelous, but looks can kill. You're unsure about my sexual orientation still. Put me in a special kind of case that only breaks if you hit it with a bouquet of flowers and baby.